I love eating steak, and I haven't eaten meat in years. These are cauliflower steaks with a spice rub that's so good and caramelized when roasted. Slice your cauliflower head into thick slabs, and there you have your steaks. For the spice rub, you'll need olive oil, paprika, cumin, garlic, chili, and salt. Brush over the steaks, then flip them over and coat both sides. Then pop in the oven or air fryer to they're golden and tender.